We heard 2 days ago that a well-trained High Court judge in London has rejected all Julian Assange's appeals for extradition to the United States of America. Yeah, let's give him a big fucking boom. Ready? Weirdly enough, I forgot his name, but this particular judge is well known for being in the pocket of the ruling class. He thought about this for 9 months before he wrote 3 pages of decision. Anyway, I didn't write that down, so I won't go on. Anyway, later in this show, I'm going to sing my song, Is This the Life We Really Want? I mention this because it contains the following lines. Every time a journalist is...